play the rest of the show like this, okay? They called him Tex. A man with a swagger. Nobody knew him for sure. The silent stranger, he came to town. Okay, yeah. What 50s cereal was I lost in just then? So, now I'm gonna tell you a little song, sing a little song, tell you a little story about this little song. I'll get this right in a moment. Yeah, we're back in the 90s, okay. This is a song that I used to sing many years ago. Happens to be one of my favorite songs from those early years. It's a song that was written by a very, very fine songwriter, and someone was very responsible for a lot of the early hits that I have. And his name is Tony Romeo. And for those of you who remember, and for those of you who care, the producer, yeah. The producer of this particular song is here with us tonight. And I think that he and I would much appreciate it if you gave him a big hand, Mr. Wes Farrell. So this is a little song that we made back when I was 19 years old, and he showed me where to sing. We cut this on the very first day that I learned how to make a record, and he said, come on in here, kid, sing here. Oh, okay, and this was one of the first three songs I ever recorded, and I think it's probably one of my favorites. It's a little song about a girl I used to know who got lost.
And I'm wasting my time. I don't know where she stood underneath the lamp. An angel in disguise, only a little runaway. Teardrops in her eyes. Here's a little light. Her hair was wild and tons. I put my arms around her, I knew that she was lost. She didn't seem to notice that no one was here. Till suddenly she turned to me, she whispered in my ear. Away the tears, knowing that I remember through all the common years. Land on that grave, waited all her life. She rocked against the window as it was pulled outside.